Welcome back here to the 9 a.m. We have an incredibly special guest joining us here this morning, Frances May. She is the New York Times best-selling author turned popular film Under the Tuscan Sun. Again, here with us in St. Louis for her new book. Thank you so much for being here with us this morning.
Thank you.
An honor to have you here. I am a big fan of Under the Tuscan Sun, both the book and the movie, and excited to hear that you've come out with another book. Tell us about that first.
It's just out, and it's still a shock to see it for me because it's still so new. But it's a novel that also takes place in Italy, where so many great things do take place. And it's about older women who go to Italy together and lease a house for a year. And they get to develop their kind of attenuated personalities in that climate of Tuscany, which I've always found so inspiring myself. So I wanted to write about older women having great second chances.
I love the sound of that. I know it's going to resonate with so many, and it's amazing the amount of inspiration that you've been able to draw from Italy yourself. We've got to talk about your story and how incredible it is to think that Under the Tuscan Sun all stem from this purchase that you made on a whim. Tell us about that. I don't know how many people actually know about this story.
It was kind of an iron whim, actually. I had been renting houses in Italy for vacations, and I got out of the car one day and looked up at this house and I said, that's my house. So I did, I took a risk, and when you take one risk, it helps you take others, I think. So I became much more of an adventurous traveler than I had been before. And living in Italy has totally changed my life because it has given me 9 books. And I really feel that they come out of the place to me. It's a great piece of luck.
That's incredible. And now, I mean, you still live there at the villa there in Italy, but you also live here in the United States for part of the time as well.
Yes, I live in North Carolina part of the time, but as much time as I can, I spend in Italy. And it's changed so much for me because now Under the Tuscan Sun is in 54 languages. So we meet people from all over the world, and it's just been such a fabulous experience.
Well, you are lovely. Any opportunity to speak with Frances May is going to be an opportunity you're going to want to take advantage of. Folks, she is here in St. Louis discussing this new book, Women Everywhere, and even men, I think, will benefit from this one.
Oh, there's some good men in there, too.
There you go. So take advantage here. You can go see her. Also supported by Soft Surroundings here at St. Louis County Library Headquarters. That is tonight at 7 p.m. I'm sure that it's going to have a crowd. Doors open at 6. That's on South Lindbergh and Frontenac. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you.
So great to talk with you. All right, John, I'm going to send it back to you for some news.